MEBW fans, this is the Bearded Outlaw Kent Havoc here. And over the last couple of weeks, you see me and Delta conquering the tag division. And coming up, we got a MEBW tag team title defense against Owen Orion and the MEBW World Heavyweight Champion, Tyler Adams. Now, as you saw, I was able to defeat James Fury to become the number one contender for the MEBW World Heavyweight Championship. I just gotta say one thing, Tyler Adams, I hate it how you've been running your damn mouth for all these months, treating everybody in the company like they're a piece of shit, and it's pissing me off. Fucking attacking Delta, putting Thunder almost in the hospital. What the hell is that shit? And you got good old Tommy Gunn and Chase Owen. But fuck you, fuck Owen Orion, and fuck Tommy Gunn. Alright? Sorry, but they're not going to be there to save you when I strip you of the MEW World Heavyweight Championship, and I'm going to be Havoc 2 belts. So you better watch out. Because Tyler Adams, nobody, and I mean nobody, messes with the Outlaw. When the lights come on, when the crowd goes wild. Preview.
Welcome everyone to MEBW Assault. We are here live to see tag team action as Kent Havoc and Jack Delta are defending the MEBW Tag Team Championships against the MEBW World Champion Tyler Adams and the Chosen One, Owen Orion. Tyler Adams, of course, the MEBW World Champion. This is the regime, minus Tommy Gunn. Introducing next. They're here to defend their MEBW Tag Team Championships. This is Kent Havoc and Jack Delta. Kent Havoc running around in a damn circle. And this Wednesday on MEBW Onslaught, Tyler Adams will defend his world championship against Kent Havoc. But tonight, we see a little sneak peek of what's to come this Wednesday. As the tag team titles are on the line, will the tag champions be able to retain here tonight on Assault? Got him in a little headlock there.
Havoc two belts.
Come this Wednesday, possibly. He's got to win two matches to do that, though. And we are ready to begin this match. I don't know if Los Diego's here tonight. Los Diego.
What did you guys do to get him?
He's not here tonight.
He had too many coronas.
The MEBW Tag Team Championships are on the line. You want to hold him up for us, Jack Delta?
Still the better one.
There it is. Tag titles on the line.
Both of them.
And Owen Orion.
I'm having two worst. Jobber rep.
Saying worst? Jobber rep. All right. Well, we're ready to begin this match. Bell could be rung. Ding, ding, ding. Looks like Owen Orion and Kent Havoc are going to start off this match here tonight on Live Assault.
Don't touch his stuff. Thank you.
That is very rude, Owen Orion. And Owen Orion.
Wow, ain't you being like a 5-year-old?
Playing some damn mind games. Kent Havoc calling him a damn 5-year-old. And these two men looking for a test of strength, possibly. feeling each other out. We have never seen this matchup ever. And oh, Ken Havoc. This nice hold, Owen O'Ryan able to get out. Nice wrist lock from O'Ryan. Breaking the linkage, god damn.
How does that feel?
Owen O'Ryan saying, how does that feel? Oh god. And just working on the fingers of Ken Havoc, back elbow. Stiff back elbow from Ken Havoc, and there's a forearm. Forearms back and forth now. These two men laying them in on each other's jaws. Oh my god, clocks him right on the chin. That could be it for Owen O'Ryan.
This your tag partner?
Ken Havoc saying, that's your tag partner? That's pitiful. But Owen O'Ryan's up. And he's getting in the face of Ken Havoc now. Oh, there's another forearm. Ken Havoc not playing any games here tonight on Assault. Owen O'Ryan running over, clothesline into the trampoline.
Yeah, you're right. That is my tag partner, bitch.
Ooh. Tyler Adams, snarky little comment from the world champion, Tyler Adams. Of course, he will defend the MEBW World Championship against Ken Havoc this Wednesday. You got to think Ken Havoc might want to get this match rolling. Don't want a long match tonight so you can be more, have more stamina and strength for his huge world title match this Wednesday. Havoc. Headlock tagging a Delta. And Delta with these punches to the midsection. Great move from Jack Delta. Just tagging it to Owen O'Ryan. Oh, roll, my God. And it's the regime that's beating up Jack Delta again. Oh, my God. Jack Delta, oh, my. Tagging to Tyler Adams. These two men will meet in the main event of House of Hardcore if Tyler Adams will retain the world championship this Wednesday. It could be Ken Havoc and Jack Delta that meet in the main event of House of Hardcore. What a nice development that would be. But we know that Jack Delta... Delta puts his hat on. We know that Jack Delta wants his revenge on the regime after kicking his ass at No Escape back on October 20th, 2019. Delta locking in this headlock. Adams throwing his hat. Adams. Great hold. Delta's out of it. And these two men... staring each other dead in the eyes. These two men, huge history, and Adams taking him down. And Adams, nice leg lock. Using the same leg lock as the man that the regime kicked out, Matt Thunder. The beginning of this year, January 1st, Tyler Adams, Owen O'Ryan, and Tommy Gunn, the regime, they kicked out Matt Thunder. And a great... grape sharpshooter almost from Jack Delta. Locking it into the world champion. And Adam's able to get out. Double foot stomp to the back. Jack Delta, you can hear the pain and agony of Delta. Forearm. Great forearm. Delta with a forearm back. And here we go. Now we're picking up the pace here tonight. An assault and a knee. And Adams just destroying Delta like he did back in October. Oh, huge elbow. Exploding elbow into the corner. Punch to the midsection. Delta with a nice counter. Delta back into the headlock now. Delta is in control of the match. And Adams pushing him out. Oh my god! Delta was looking for a spear. And Adams just pushes him down. Delta landed hard. Delta landed very hard, and there's a neck chop from the world champion. And there's a... Oh, God. Knife-edge chop to Delta.
Yeah, you don't want...
And that could... Or that's what Tyler Adams could do this Wednesday to Kent Havoc. We could also see it tonight. There's a sneak peek of this Wednesday. And oh, Delta. Delta's had enough. Suplex. Adams out the back. Nice waist lock from Tyler Adams. Rolling him through. Jack Delta. Oh, he's got him in the belt hole. No, Adams rolls out. One, two. Kick out at two. Adams and Delta. This could be your House of Hardcore main event come this February. Super kick. And Adams working the arm again now. Tyler Adams looking for the tag and Owen O'Ryan, the chosen one, with a kick to the leg. Owen O'Ryan. Nice hold. Fireman's carry to Delta. Owen O'Ryan almost able to get him up. He's able to set him onto the trampoline. Owen O'Ryan running. Another clothesline into the trampoline. Owen O'Ryan gets him up. Delta. Delta standing his ground. STO lays him out. Cover. One, two, and a kick out. Jack Delta was just 1 second away of retaining the MEBW tag team titles for his team. Of course, Ken Havoc, his teammate, watching on in the corner.
Come on.
And Delta could be looking for the spear. Owen catches it with a TGR. Great counter from the chosen one, Owen O'Ryan. Owen needs to make the cover. Owen O'Ryan, if he can pin Jack Delta, this could be it. Cover, one, two, Jack Delta kicks out. And thank God, because I definitely did not want to see the regime pick up the tag team gold. The regime, a bunch of assholes. And these two men slapping each other in the face. Oh my God, going back and forth. Delta and O'Ryan. Who's gonna give up? Looks like Owen O'Ryan was the one to give up on that. Rainmaker lays him out. Cover, one, two, and Adams breaks it up. World champion did not want to lose this match. Delta looking for the tag. Owen O'Ryan's got the leg. O'Ryan pulling him forward. Just trying to weigh Delta down so he can't move. Rolls him up. Jack Delta getting up. Delta spear! Spear to O'Ryan. And Delta could be crawling for the cut, or crawling for the tag. Tag and a cut. Havoc. Havoc is now legal. Forearms to Owen O'Ryan. This is how we started the match.
Come on, buddy, come on.
Double axe handle. O'Ryan falls down.
Come on, come on.
Ken Havoc. These jabs right to the face.
Ball game.
Ball game. Baseball punch at Adams. Oh, huge lariat. Ken Havoc knew Adams was coming. The world champion gets knocked out. Is that what's going to happen this Wednesday on an onslaught? Will Ken Havoc become the new world champion? What a fucking sight that would be. Tagging to Jack Delta. Delta and Havoc. We're going to wrap up this match. Stunner! Right into the Rainmaker. There it is. Whoa. Delta hits it. Cover. One, two, three. Delta and Havoc retain the MEBW Tag Team Championships. What a great match this was. Here tonight on Live Assault in the War Zone. MEBW still has plenty more to come this month, as this Wednesday, that man, Ken Havoc, will go one-on-one with Tyler Adams for the World Championship. Will this be your sight this Wednesday? Whoever wins this Wednesday must fight Jack Delta in February at House of Hardcore. Will it be Ken Havoc, his AEW Tag Team Champion partner, or will it be Tyler Adams? Find out this Wednesday on Onslaught. We'll see you then. We'll be live at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Oh no, Raylo and Erebus. They're setting up for their tag team finisher. He's getting out of it. Raylo, fireman's carry, Max Factor through the table. This is gonna be it. Cover, 1, 2. No, Cody Powers drags him off. Joe Erebus, 1, 2. 3, Joe Erebus is the new MEBW All-American Champion for the first time ever, and holds it above Roman's head. Roman is in disbelief, and he's probably pissed. I would be too. Raylo's down. Delta's out of it. Erebus walks out All-American Champion. What's next for Maximus Roman here in MEBW?
What's up, MEBW? It's Maximus Roman. I'm home now. I flew back to New Jersey a couple days ago, actually. I've been home, saw my family, saw my friends. It's good to be back home. And now I can say I'm gonna be home for an extended period of time, as I'm done with MEBW for now. But, I will be back, hopefully, sometime in the future. There's nothing planned as of now. Or am I just saying that? I'm kayfabing you all. But, I don't even know what I'm saying. I just started the camera, and I'm just rambling. Sorry, Zach. You're gonna maybe have to edit some of this out. I don't know. But, my time in Michigan is something that I will never forget. I'm so grateful to Zach, Tommy, Kyle. Everybody, James, if I left out your name, don't take it personally. I, right off the top of my head. And I think it's so cool that I got to become All-American Champion of MEBW. As you guys just saw, I got screwed out of that title. So maybe I'm gonna have to come back, Erebus, and take my title back. Maybe, just an idea. But Maximus Roman, thanks. The MEBW fans, Maximus Roman, thanks MEBW for giving him this opportunity. Hopefully I'll be seeing you guys in the near future. You're all my friends. You are all people that I think of with high respect and high regard, obviously, because it's not easy to do what we do. That's all I gotta say. Time's up for Maximus Roman in MEBW. For now. You better watch out!